Kylie Jenner has celebrated her 21st birthday by sharing a number of photos of her baby daughter Stormi Webster, who she welcomed in February. The Keeping Up with the Kardashians star revealed she is celebrating the milestone birthday with her most special gift as she posed for a number of snaps with her baby alongside an emotional message about motherhood. Travis Scott's girlfriend is seen cradling her tot as she paid tribute to her little angel. "Bringing in my birthday tonight with my most special gift. What was life before you, Stormi? I love you, my little angel," she captioned the heartwarming snap. Wearing a slinky black dress, Kylie sports a full face of makeup as little Stormi sits in her lap staring at the camera. The mother of one has refrained from sharing snaps of her daughter online in recent months and previously sparked confusion after deleting all of her photos of Stormi from her Instagram account. It was later reported that Kylie was taking the photos down after receiving nasty comments about her daughter. A source told People, "Kylie felt so protective of her baby when she was pregnant. This is why she didn't share any bum pictures while she was pregnant." After Stormi was born, Kylie was the proudest mom. She couldn't wait to show off Stormi to her fans. She posted pictures because she was so excited to be a mom. Unfortunately, social media is a crazy place. People have been making nasty comments. The source added, "Kylie is shocked and doesn't want her daughter's pictures to be a part of something negative. She might reconsider in the future, but for now, she won't post any more photos of Stormi's face."